Troopmaster Bryllcream is missing. Have you seen him?
No. Have you looked down?
I can help you find him.
Thanks, Sam, but I think she called me for a reason. Now, where to start? Bryllcream! No! Okay, I give up.
If he's still wearing his mech suit, it should be easy to track his digital signature. I could program your phone to show exactly where he is. You know, you think that would be helpful?
Yes, please. Would have been more helpful before I went through all that work.
Just hurry. It's not like him to be gone for so long.
Hey, I found Bryllcream's leg. Well, his mech leg.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, Kim. I'll expand the search area. We'll find the rest of them.
Another reading from nearby.
This is ours, punk! Fucking scabs!
Found another piece of him. Hey, what are all these puddles of stuff?
We've been seeing those all over the city. It's part overcharge, part petroleum-based hydrocarbon and PAO blend with molybdenum disulfide and gallium dialkyl diethylphosphate.
Did you just have a stroke?
It's overcharged motor oil, and it's making the OD even more dangerous.
That doesn't look good. Got another limb here. Maybe Bryllcream's just shedding his old mech and growing a new one.
We're getting closer. There's another signal close by.
Shut up!
Move left! Yeah! Nice!
Like a big one. for me! Combat skills. They'll come in useful on the rig.
Rig?
These OD are coming from an offshore oil rig owned by Mooil Oil. My sister could be out there, and she could be in trouble. We'll have to fly out and investigate.
I don't know. Last time I flew, it didn't work out so well.
Don't worry. Have a plan.
Do I get to call you Bryllcream as Prime now?
Let's go. We don't have much time. My sister works for Mooil Oil. I hope she's not in trouble.
Does your sister work on the rig?
I don't know. We don't talk much. She's more of an executive, I think.
Your sister's an oil company executive? What's the opposite of you must be proud?
Incoming! Keep up! Wingers! We'll be right back.
always tentacles! For Gwyneth Bryllcream.
That executive? Wait, are you from management? I didn't put her on that boat. It was them union roughnecks.
I am not management. Never will be. Where's this boat she's on?
I can show you, but I ain't coming out of here until it's safe. Safety first. You tell management I said that. There's eggs or some shit gunking up the rig. Clear them up and I'll help you find that executive lady. Got one! And it's $10,000 to get it. Ain't so bad, Since then, I got a drop of blood, dried creepers, heart attacks, bleeding, memory loss, butterfly eye, blood nuggets, memory loss. Last year, I had a bunch of my ass scraped. It took more than 6 months to calm down. Other than that, best job ever.
Yeah.
more cigarette, then we'll head over to the navigation room.
So much for safety first. Hey, Bryllcream, still out there?
Did you find the foreman?
Yeah, but he died of stupidity. He said we can find your sister's ship if we can get to the navigation room.
Go there together. Meet me down by the water. The navigation room is at the top of that rig. But getting there won't be easy.
To the navigation room.
Oh yeah? What's the plan?
Over here!
Hey, good plan.
I thought you'd like it.
Bryllcream, they busted the navigation room. What now?
Perhaps Vorkim's friend Sam could help.
Of course I can help. So, to summarize, Bryllcream's sister is lost at sea, and you need me to remotely sail her ship back to your location. It's a fairly simple operation once I triangulate your current location.
Can't you just, like, detect the signal on Bryllcream's mech suit or something?
You just don't get triangulation, do you? No, I need you to send 3 fires that are big enough to see from space.
Really? Awesome.
Witness X?
Is that an attempt at astrology humor?
Astronomy.
Potato, potato.
Just start one more fire and I'll be able to triangulate your exact position. Put here, and now I'm contacting the ship.